They're off. Don't dilly-dally, did not. Straight to the front. Count Dunlin away sharp, too. Gwen and Leestown is up close. Nanutic inside, Little Squiz races up after that lead. These four fire off, and now it's Count Dunlin who's just quickest. Little Squiz inside second. Don't dilly-dally, third and outside. Gwen and Leestown is back racing fourth. She's bad, bad fifth and at the rail. Escrito's Cutie far outside runs in 6x3 to JB's Charisma in seventh. Taylor's Sister broke from the inside, but is now outside and eighth. Two lengths back to She's a Noble Hunter. Contarina's at the back. 23-1 the first quarter. They're on the far turn. Count Dunlin up for a short lead now. Little Squiz hanging right there with Count Dunlin, now a half a length behind. Don't Dilly Dally is under the whip. Gwen in Leestown revs up. Taylor's Sister does too. She's bad, bad, comes through toward the inside, and JB's Charisma's only four lengths behind. Top of the stretch, Count on Lynn's the one to run down. Little Squiz fights on second toward the rail. Gwen in Leestown is third and outside. Taylor's Sister's fourth, eighth of a mile to go. Count on Lynn's short lead. Gwen in Leestown coming with a charging finish, but still two lengths behind. 70 yards to go, and Count on Lynn with enough left. Enough left to win by a length over Gwen in Leestown. Taylor's Sister third, Little Squiz fourth.